Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So first of all, just simply start the lab, and once you're done with this, just simply scroll down and from the task number one, copy the first command, come back over here, just simply paste and hit enter. Now again, just simply scroll down and then copy the second command of task number one, just simply come back over here, paste and hit enter. Just simply wait and it's done. Now if you just simply click on this check my progress, you will get a score without any issue. Just simply wait and watch. And as you can see, we got a score. Now for the task number two, copy this command, come back over here, paste, hit enter. Wait for a second and it's done. Now if you just scroll down and click on the check my progress for task number two, you will get a score without any issue. Just simply wait and as you can see, we got a score. Now for the task number three, copy this command, come back over here, just simply paste and hit enter. Wait for a second and hit enter. And as you can see, it's done. Now here we have to enter two times. Just make sure of that thing. Now again, just scroll down, then copy this command, come back over here, and paste, and it's done. Now copy the last command of task number three, come back over here, hit enter again, and it's done. Now again, just simply run the last command, hit enter, and it's done. Now if you just simply click on this check my progress, you will get a score without any issue. Just simply wait and watch, and as you can see, we got a score. Now for the task number four, copy this command, come back over here, just simply paste and hit enter, and it's done. Now again, just simply scroll down and then copy the last command of this lab, just simply paste and hit enter. And it's done. Now if you just scroll down and click on this check my progress, you will get a score without any issue. And that's the way we have to complete this lab. If you still have any doubts, please do let me in the comment section. Thanks for watching and have a good day, guys.